do it, Josh.
Yeah. Y'all give it up to T-Pain. Give it up to T-Pain.
Oh, wait.
Huh?
Okay.
Give it up for Connie at the crib.
Thank you. Thank you. Woo!
Clean Connie. This is a clean show. That old man just tried to get some head from that white girl. Oh! What is the reason, sir? But he just tried to get some head from that white girl. I can't say that in the four letter words, but we get some head from a white girl. We got that going on here. I'm glad y'all came back. I thought y'all done. Y'all came back. Y'all looking good. Pontiac, what's happening?
What up?
Going on with the business? Y'all good?
Yeah.
Word up. They looking like they just in here with like for alibi like we've been in here since we killing everybody. Everybody can get it.
Here, I'll look
for y'all crazy. Little girl, hey. She's a little enforcer. I came here, she's like, $10, sir, $10, sir. Like, I'm on the show. Hey, $5, sir. $5, little girl.
Crazy.
Shout out to the pizza place back. What's up, pal?
All right.
I was going to make pizza, but I just thought that was sweet. I didn't flip or something there all the time. Thought that was sexy. They got no shirt on it. I was like, look at the flower falling on him. Nothing like pepperoni. Like, y'all think that's sexy? No. Pepperoni. My red lobster biscuits. That'd be a good look. That was an ass body spray. It'd be a wrap. She's like, where you going? It's not at all good. Y'all stupid.
Wow.
Who got Metro in here? Metro BCS? Anybody?
No.
That's how strong y'all signal is right there. For real, you know, get well. If you got a Metro, you can't go in the basement with that phone. You come on here with 37 missed calls. Man, like, dang, I was twice the call. I'm going to miss another job in here. For real. And then they don't feel bad about letting y'all, they let y'all know they the worst cell phone company on the planet. Just watch the commercials and listen at the end. They sneak it in at the end. Hello, hello, hello. How many times you got to say hello before they hear you? Hello, hello, let me call you back. I'm going to close downstairs, okay? I'm going to call you when I get upstairs. You're laughing because you got a Metro. Who got iPhone? Who the iPhone uses that? Y'all in here? Oh, no, it's a Metro, okay. Oh, is this you? Is she arrogant? I hate people with iPhones, man. They just extra arrogant for no reason. They like God's gift to the world. It's like, you just bought a better phone than me. You don't really... God didn't choose you. You know that, right? For real. They just act like everything is great. They just act like, oh, I don't pray no more. I got Jesus' number in my contacts. I can text Jesus if I need anything. For real, I know a girl who got pictures of her iPhone in her iPhone. And if you follow anybody in here on Twitter that's got an iPhone, you can't read that they say on Twitter. They tweet this like it's like it's called a mojo. So when you look down your timeline, it says something like @39s apostrophe. Box, 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 box. Smiley face. It's like, why does my Twitter look like an algebra test? You know what I'm saying? Why do I have to multiply your tweet times pi to know what you're talking about? Y'all just arrogant. I hope y'all get to heaven and find out it's Team Android up here. You know what I'm saying? Y'all will be sick with it when y'all get up here and Jesus stop you at the gate. No, I'm getting to heaven. Jesus might know my child. I can't let you in. Jesus, why? I prayed. I ate my vegetables. You know, you got the iPhone. I can't really do the Apple products up here, son. Jesus, why? Adam and Eve, the apple with the bite on the back of it. I can't do that. Look at your phone. I can't do that. What you doing? But what I can do, look, go to that elevator right there. You ain't got to press no buttons. We got an app for that. It's called the Demon Drop. It's going to take you out of the way. Y'all are stupid. My cousin, man, I'm going to get out of here because we ain't got a lot of time. No comedian coming up. But my cousin, man, he a karaoke singer. Anybody mess with karaoke around here? Find your clap. Y'all karaoke. Woo! Watch y'all be in there like, hey! Like, you know, let loose. I get holy when I get scared. Like, look, brother, I fellowship at this church every Sunday. We would love to have you guys come down. I run the youth ministry. Get scared to get holy. But no, my cousin, an R&B singer, man, he go to these karaoke bars and be singing, and he can sing a little bit, but he got like this speech impediment. It's like a delayed lisp. You know, it don't happen right away. Like, the song start off sweet, but then that lisp would kick in and mess the whole song up. Swear to God, he'll start a song like this. Silhouette of a perfect frame.
Get it?
Hey man, I got my DVD for $725, man. Y'all buy that for me, man. I'm Josh Adams, man. Y'all be cool.
Man, they just one of the most stuck up people you ever gonna meet. That. I lost my mic. Yeah, really. Mic check. Not that I really need one anyway. There we go. All right, we're gonna go ahead and keep it moving. All right. So now, once again, we got another victim here. Once again, we're gonna give a great platform here. And because we're gonna give another great platform, I want you guys to give another good round of applause as we bring you Ron Taylor. Give it up for him, please. Woo!
All right. Thank you all. me and Josh Adams, we do shows all across the Midwest and whatnot, and we say a lot of bad things, man. We say a lot of cuss words, and when they said no cussing, I had to change my entire setup, so... I'm just going to start off by asking a few questions. Very fast, who in here hates dumb people? Clap, back on the floor. All right, stop, because some of y'all shouldn't hate yourself. Take me like that. I was talking to this lady not too long ago, she said she's trying to lose some weight. I said, that's fine, but you got to eat right. You can't just eat anything. See, I like to eat healthy. I like to eat stuff like trail mix, only I don't like the peanuts. The pecans, the cashews, the raisins, the almonds, the dates, and the sunflower seeds. But I like everything else. I said, that's M&M's. That's it. That's all that Slepin' Trail makes. That's why you're not losing no weight. You're paying $6 for a handful of candy. Like, there's some silly stuff out there, and you just shouldn't trick yourself. Like, you ever see a fat person, or a lazy person for that matter, drinking Gatorade? You're like, why? This is not engineered for you. You can't drink Gatorade and you ain't going nowhere. You can't have all these electrolytes in your body and you ain't moving. You will have a lightning bolt in the bathroom. You electrocute the whole house. You gotta get active. And diet food companies will make anything just to make the money. I saw some stuff the other day called sugar-free honey buns. Sugar-free honey buns. I said, that's bread. I know bread when I see it. You can't get that past me. That's what's up there, Lee. I'm not paying extra for that. Don't fall for the hype, man, because it's some silly stuff out here. Like, you ever notice food companies like to tell you stuff that's not in your food to make it sound better, even though it shouldn't be in there in the first place? Like, I saw some fish in the grocery market. It said guaranteed mercury-free. I said, I would hope so. I don't want a planet in the toilet. Why could it ever be mercury in my fish? It's a planet, and it's a substance. Don't worry about it. Anyway. I normally get that joke off with a lot of foul things, but when you take them out, it's a little different. It's just silly stuff. Like, you ever had somewhere... You drink some pop, or you see some pop that say now on that. Like, heck, the Sierra Mist right there. It says, real sugar, 100% natural, nothing artificial. Like, how hard is it to make lemon pop? You just use lemons. Why would it ever be made with anything else? I think if you want something to taste like lemons and limes, you might want to use lemons and lions. That's, why would you use anything else? You don't use unicorn tears or something? That's, just use real stuff. I don't need any artificial things and no fake things. But that's just me. I like the ladies. There's a few beautiful ladies in here. Ladies, clap for yourself real fast. All right, who purred back there? This is a clean show. I like all ladies. I like all races, all shapes, all sizes. I just don't like... Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I just don't like aqua chick ladies. Like, you ever see a lady who... She was big, but she was small up here and big at the bottom. So she was shaped like a boiled egg. You try to hug her and she slide out your arms. And,
what? Don't
move. Why are you moving? Why are you so round? Like you take her to the breakdance contest and spin her around. And look at the circumference. All right, last one before I get out of here. Tell you guys a little bit about myself. I am a lifeguard out in Dearborn, and it's funny watching people drown. I mean, people drown different ways, you know? Like, not everybody drowns the same way, and it's funny to see, like, all right, black people and white people drown two different ways. Like, when black people drown, y'all just give up. Y'all just throwing the towel on life. Just start screaming. Like, just stand up. It's just 3 feet. You can't say that, you get fired. I jump in and say, I'm like, what's wrong, retarded person? That's not what I say. That's what I be thinking. You know, I be so mad. What's wrong? I couldn't find the bottom. Said it was at the bottom. That's where the bottom is. We didn't move it. We didn't hang it up to dry. It's the bottom. Why would it not be there? White people drown money. White people, y'all drown like drowning is beneath you or something. Like you're too good to drown. I guess because naturally you're such good swimmers, so when you drown, it's a shock to you, and you don't want nobody to know what happened. You're just sitting there in denial the whole time. Just, oh God, no, not me. No, not me. Yes, this happened to you. You need to get vocal or you're gonna die. You're gonna cease to exist. Don't say no. I leave you there. I got so much stuff with being a swimmer in high school. They call us lame and stuff like that, and they call us sissy. Here's my thing. When did it become sissy, like, to be good at a necessary life skill? Like, swimming, you need this. You can't be an adult and you don't know how to swim, that means you can't take a bath. You can't fall asleep eating soup. You need to know that. I mean, in high school, provided we wasn't half naked the whole time, but you get your own lane. Nobody comes in your lane. Basketball, where you gotta play defense and stuff, come on, some, put them body on them. Check them up. Defense. That's sissy like to me. Football, you gotta get down there and, you're not gonna put your hind quarters in my face, sir. All I'm saying is, I don't think when people are drowning anywhere in the world, they're going down thinking, if I had only worked on the jump shot. Ladies and gentlemen, that's my time. I'm comedian Ron Taylor. Thank you.
Give it up for the fellas one more time. They did a good job. Oh man, that is so true. That is so true. I mean, that's the one thing that is always good about the races. Everybody kind of do their own little thing. You know what I mean? So, I used to live in Hawaii. And he's telling the truth. I've seen white people that get caught up in the water like beneath them, so to speak. You know what I mean? So he calls that. We gonna go ahead and keep going here. Okay. Once again, give it up for one more time, please. Let's get out of here. And they are good. You think about DVDs out there?
Yeah, $5.
$5. So please, support them if you can, okay? Support them if you can. Alright, so glad to know that you appreciate them and love them, okay? So, you know, if they have web information, I'm sure they can get that to you as well. So, we want to definitely make sure we support our local talent and make sure that we show them that we appreciate them and that we're backing them up. Okay? So we're going to go ahead and keep things rolling, okay? So we're going to go ahead and keep things rolling. Has anybody ever asked this question before? I'm just going to keep this real brief, okay?